The third shooting happened in Pueblo overnight after a teenager was injured. This was on the southwest side near Lancaster and Hollywood just before 2 this morning. At last update, police told us that teenage boy was still alive at the hospital. Police did not have any suspect information to release just yet. We will keep you updated today as we learn more about all 3 of the shootings.